Perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Joe Biden yasobanuriye abanyamerika impamvu yivanye mu matora y'umukuru w'igihugu. Mu ijambo yavugiye mu biro bye muri Maison Blanche, ibiro bizwi ku izina rya Oval Office, abakuru b'igihugu cya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bakunze gutangiramo imbwirwaruhame mu butumwa budasanzwe. Bwana Biden yagize ati, nubaha cyane ibi biro ariko kandi nkunda igihugu cyanjye kurushaho. Ati, George Washington yatweretse ko abaperezida ba Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika atari abami. Ati, abami n'abakoresha igitugu ntabwo aribo bategeka Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Ati, mwebwe rubanda nimwe mufite ubutegetsi. Icya kabiri yavuze cyamuteye kwegura ku kwiyamamariza kongera gutorerwa kuyobora Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika n'ahazaza ha Amerika. Ati, nafashe icyemezo cyo kubisaba abakiri bato mu nyungu z'igihugu. Ni umwanya n'igihe cyo kugira ngo humvikane amajwi mashya, amajwi y'abakiri bato. Perezida Biden yashimagije cyane Vice Perezida we Madame Kamala Harris uzamusimbura ku mwanya wa kandida w'ishyaka ry'abademokrate mu matora y'umukuru w'igihugu. Ati, ndashimira Vice Perezida wacu w'igitangaza Madame Kamala Harris. Ati, arakaze cyane, afite ubunararibonye, arashoboye. Ati, dukorana neza mu nyungu z'igihugu. Ati, none rero ubu amahitamo ni ayanyu mwebwe baturage ba Amerika. Radio Ijwi rya Amerika yavuze ko Perezida Biden yavuze asa n'usezera ku baturage, avuga ko byamubereye ishema kubakorera imyaka hafi 50. Ati, none rero Amerika igomba guhitamo kujya imbere cyangwa gusubira inyuma. Igomba guhitamo hagati y'icyizere n'urwango. Igomba guhitamo hagati y'umwe n'amacakubiri. Bwana Biden ntabwo yavuze impamvu abaye perezida wa mbere wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ukiri ku butegetsi wanze kwiyamamariza kongera gutorwa, akabikora mu mezi make mbere y'uko amatora atangira. Hagati aho, ibiro bya Perezida Biden byahamije ko bitigeze bishaka guhishira ibibazo by'ubuzima bwa Perezida Joe Biden mbere y'uko yivana mu guhatanira gukomeza kuyobora icyo gihugu muri manda ya kabiri binyuze mu matora y'umukuru w'igihugu ateganijwe mu ntangiriro z'ukwezi kwa 11 muri uyu mwaka. Nzi abantu baherutse kurokoka urupfu n'izindi ndwara zari kubagiraho ingaruka zikomeye kubera ko bagize amahitamo meza. Ni abantu bagize umugisha bamenya ivuriro Everlife.
Mu ivuriro Everlife nahivurije umwijima, mivuriza n'iby'amabanga y'abashakanye, bankoraho riraka, ni abahanga pe.
Aba ni abantu ubaza ikintu cyiza giheruka kubabaho bakakubwira ko ari ukumenya ivuriro Everlife.
Nyuma yo kugira ikibazo cy'imisemburo mike, bandangiye ivuriro Everlife ndarigana baramfasha, icyo kibazo kirakemuka. Nyuma naje kujyanayo n'umubyeyi wanjye afite ikibazo cya hypertension. Ubu ngubu ni muzima. Nashishikariza abantu bafite ibibazo by'imisemburo bigatuma batabyara, bigatuma imihango yabo itaza neza nk'uko bikwiye, kuba mwagana ivuriro Everlife bakabafasha.
Ni ivuriro rivura indwara zitandukanye hakoreshejwe imiti y'ibimera itunganijwe neza mu buryo bw'ibinini, ibisukika cyangwa likide, ndetse no mu buryo bw'ifu poudre. Aho waba uherereye hose ku isi ugakenera imiti ya Everlife, aba docteur baho bayikugezaho kubera ko bakorana na DHL igeze ubutumwa hariho hose ku isi. Indwara z'imyororokere zirimo izitera kurangiza vuba no kubura ubushake, indwara zifata abadamu, indwara zifata umwijima, amara, igifu, asma, diabete n'izindi, banafasha bifuza kureka ibiyobyabwenge. Everlife ikorera Nyabugogo, bahamagare cyangwa ubandikire. Icyo Everlife ikora ni ugutanga icyizere cy'ubuzima. Ejo nibwo umuvugizi w'ibiro bya Perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Karine Jean-Pierre yasubije abanyamakuru bari bamubajije niba hatarabayeho gushaka guhisha intege nke z'ubuzima bwa Biden. Yavuze ko biteye isoni kumva hari abasaba ko Joe Biden yakwegura no ku mwanya w'umukuru w'igihugu. Madame Jean-Pierre yasobanuye ko icyo cyemezo cya Biden ntawe gihuriye n'ubuzima bwe butifashe neza. Imyaka hafi 50 Joe Biden amaze akorera rubanda muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika irimo ko yatorewe bwa mbere kuba senateur ku rwego rw'igihugu mu bari bahagarariye Leta ya Delaware. Yari afite imyaka 29 y'amavuko. Yagumye muri uyu mwanya imyaka 36 kuva mu 1973 kugera ku itariki ya 15 y'ukwa mbere mu 2009. Mu myaka 8 yakurikiyeho kuva ku itariki ya 20 y'ukwa mbere mu 2009 kugera ku itariki ya 20 y'ukwa mbere mu 2017 yari Vice Perezida wa Repubulika. Naho kuva ku itariki ya 20 y'ukwa mbere mu 2021 kugera ubu ni umukuru w'igihugu. Manda ye izarangira ku itariki ya 20 y'ukwa mbere mu mwaka utaha. Usibye Joe Biden ushyigikiye ko Vice Perezida Kamala Harris ari buba nimero ya mbere kuri tike yo kwiyamamaza y'abademokrate, abandi bibikomerezwa bo mu ishyaka ryabo nabo batangaje ko bari inyuma ya Madame Harris. Abambere babyihutiye ni abagize icyo bita Congressional Black Caucus. Ni itsinda ry'abirabura bose bari mu nteko ishinga amategeko yo ku rwego rw'igihugu. Ababikurikiranira hafi bemeza ko iri huriro rifite ijambo ryumvikana kandi rigera kure. Abakomeye ku giti cyabo bashyigikiye Madame Harris. Ku isonga hari Bill Clinton wabaye perezida wa 42 wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika kuva mu 1993 kugera mu 2001 n'umugore we Hillary Clinton wabaye umukandida w'ishyaka ry'abademokrate mu matora y'umukuru w'igihugu yo mu 2016 ariko akaza gutsindwa na Donald Trump. Bavuga ko bazakora ibishoboka byose kugira ngo Kamala Harris atsinde mu kwa 11 gutaha. Batejo hazaza ha Amerika hashingiye ku gutora Madame Harris. Abandi batangaje ko bari inyuma ya Madame Kamala Harris ku giti cyabo barimo abasenateri n'abadepite batandukanye bo mu ishyaka ry'abademokrate. Baragenda baniyongera. Kuba aba bose bavuga rumwe na Biden biraha imbaraga nyinshi Vice President Harris n'ubundi wari nimero ya kabiri kuri tike y'abademokrate. Ishyaka riramutse rimuhisemo ngo abe nimero ya mbere byaba ari amateka. Harris yababaye umwiraburakazi n'ufite inkomoko muri Aziya wa mbere na mbere ubaye umukandida warimwe mu mashyaka akomeye mu myaka 248 ishize Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zimaze zibayeho. Ise wa Kamala Harris ni umwirabura ukomoka muri Jamaica naho nyina akomoka mu gihugu cy'Ubuhinde. Mu itangazo yashyize ahagaragara, Kamala Harris yanditse ko atewe ishema n'uko Perezida Biden amuri inyuma, yongeraho ko afite ubushake bwo gukora ku buryo ishyaka naryo rimwemeza nk'umukandida waryo. Inama ikomeye y'abademokrate izemeza kandida president na kandida vice president izaba kuva ku itariki ya 19 kugera ku ya 22 mu kwa 8 muri uyu mwaka. Izabera Chicago, umujyi wa mbere utuwe kurusha indi yose muri leta ya Illinois. Inzira yerekeza Madame Kamala Harris ku kuba umukandida w'ishyaka ry'abademokrate irasa niharuye kugeza ubu. Iki ni igice cya mbere, ariko igice kigoye cyane ni ugutsinda uwamaze kwemezwa ko azahagararira ishyaka ry'abarepublika wanabaye perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Donald Trump. Kwemezwa kwa Madame Harris nk'umukandida bishobora kuzongerera abademokrati imbaraga basaga naho batakaje kubera Joe Biden babonaga ko ashaje cyane. Abademokrati bari baracitse intege cyane nyuma yo kwitwara nabi kwa Biden mu kiganiro mpaka cya mbere cyamuhuje na Donald Trump. Byasaga naho abayoboke b'iri shyaka batari bazaho berekeza muri aya matora. Abakomeye bose basaga naho bazahangana na Madame Kamala Harris mu kwemezwa nk'umukandida w'iri shyaka ry'abademokrati ubu baramushyigikiye, barashaka ko ari bubaserukira. Aya mahirwe ya Madame Harris yanazanye n'amadolari menshi kubera ko nyuma y'uko aba bantu bose bagaragaje ko bamushyigikiye yahise yegeranya miliyoni 80 z'amadolari y'inkunga azamufasha mu kwiyamamaza. Ni ubwa mbere hegeranijwe amafaranga menshi y'inkunga angana gutya mu gihe gito. Izi miliyoni 80 ziyongereye ku zindi zisaga 100 asigiwe na Biden bigahita bimuha ingengo y'imari itajegajega izamufasha cyane mu kwiyamamaza. Kamala Harris niyemezwa nk'umukandida w'abademokrate azaba akuyeho ingingo abarepublike bagenderagaho mu guca intege umukandida w'abademokrate ariyo kibazo cy'imyaka. Ku myaka 59 y'amavuko, Kamala Harris ashobora guhindukira akaba ari uvuga ko Trump w'imyaka 78 ashaje. Kamala Harris kandi ashobora kubona amajwi y'abirabura benshi mu gihe basaga n'abamaze kuva inyuma ya Biden. Usibye abirabura, Madame Harris ashobora no kubona amajwi y'abajene benshi ari nabyo Obama yatsindishije amatora yo mu 2008 no mu 2012. Amateka ye nk'umushinjacyaha nayo ashobora kumwongerera amajwi nk'umuntu urwanya icyaha. Hagataho wahoze ari perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Donald Trump yatangiye kuvuga amagambo asa no kugaba ibitero kuri Kamala Harris. Yavuze ko Madame Kamala Harris ari intagondwa. Avuga ko Harris ari inyuma ya politike za Biden, akavuga ko ibyo Biden yakoze nabi byose yabikoranye na Kamala Harris, bityo ko adakwiye kongera kugirirwa icyizere. Mu bikorwa bya mbere byo kwiyamamaza Trump akoze kuva Biden yakuramo kandidature ye kandi akavuga ko ashyigikiye Kamala Harris, yavuze ko Kamala Harris yaba ari perezida mubi nka Joe Biden. Yabwiye Abanyamerika ati niba mushaka igihugu aho idolari rizata agaciro ubukungu bw'igihugu bwahananuka, muzatore Kamala Harris. Donald Trump n'abandi ba Republican bashinja Kamala Harris gushyigikira ibijyanye no gukuramo inda, bakavuga ko ashyigikiye iyicwa ry'impinja. Ibi biri no mu bituma bamwita intagondwa. Harris wahoze ari umushinjacyaha akaba n'intumwa nkuru ya Leta ya California washinja Trump gushaka gusubiza inyuma igihugu ngo arashaka ko Amerika isubira kumera nk'uko yari imeze mbere y'iterambere. Madame Harris we ku wa kabiri yatangira ibikorwa byo kwiyamamaza kuri mitingi yakoreye mu mujyi wa Milwaukee muri Wisconsin. ni imwe muri leta zishobora kuzagira uruhare runini cyane mu guhitamo perezida wa leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika. Mu mateka ya leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika, Kamala Harris azaba abaye umutegarugori wa kabiri mu guhagararira rimwe mu mashyaka abiri akomeye mu gihugu mu matora y'umukuru w'igihugu, ni nyuma ya Hillary Clinton mu 2016. Ariko azaba abaye kandida perezida wa mbere na mbere w'umwiraburakazi n'ufite inkomoko muri Aziya, nk'uko ari nawe wa mbere wo muri ayo moko wabaye vice perezida wa leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika. Mama we Shyamala Gopalan yakomokaga mu gihugu cy'Ubuhindi muri Aziya y'Amajyepfo. Yagiye muri leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika afite imyaka 19 agiye kwiga. Yari umuhanga mu bushakashatsi ku ndwara ya kanseri y'ibere muri kaminuza ya California. Yitabye Imana mu kwezi kwa kabiri mu 2009 afite imyaka 71. Ise wa Kamala Harris, Donald Harris, ni umwirabura ukomoka muri Jamaica muri Amerika y'Epfo. Nawe yagiye muri leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika agiye kwiga mu 1961. Yari mwarimu mu by'ubukungu muri kaminuza ya Stanford muri leta ya California. Ubu ari mu kiruhuko cy'izabukuru, afite imyaka 85 y'amavuko. Kamala Harris yavukiye mu mujyi wa Oakland muri leta ya California mu kwa 10 mu 1964. Afite umuvandimwe umwe, ni murumuna we witwa Maya Harris. Ni umuhanga mu by'amategeko na politike. Kamala Harris nawe yize iby'amategeko muri kaminuza ya California, ariko icyiciro cya mbere cya kaminuza yakize muri Howard, Washington. Mbere yo kuba vice perezida wa leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika, Kamala Harris ufite imyaka 59 uyu munsi yari umwe mu basenateri babiri bari bahagarariye leta ya California mu nteko ishinga amategeko yo ku rwego rw'igihugu. Ni ukuva ku itariki ya gatatu y'ukwa mbere mu 2017 kugera ku ya 18 y'ukwa mbere mu 2021. Yabanje kuba minisitiri w'ubutabera ari nawe umushinjacyaha mukuru wa leta ya California kuva mu 2011 kugera mu 2017. Yanabaye umujyanama mukuru w'akarere cyangwa se district council muri San Francisco muri California, ni ukuva mu 2004 kugera mu 2011. Muri iyo myanya yombi yabaye umwiraburakazi wa mbere wayikozemo. Depite Barbara Lee wo mu ishyaka ry'abademokrate nawe w'umwiraburakazi umwe mu bahagarariye California muri Kongere ya Amerika avuga ko Kamala Harris ari urugero, akaba n'icyitegererezo ku bagore benshi bishobora kuzamusaba imbaraga nyinshi gutsinda Trump muri aya matora. Ariko nanone abasesenguzi benshi bagaragaza ko bishoboka cyane.